this is the first test of the hatches, and it's, as you can see, it's very waterproof. No leaks anywhere. Okay, thank you.